You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is w equals negative 6. Let's solve it step by step. Group all w terms on the left side of the equation. Subtract 6w from both sides. Group like terms. Simplify the arithmetic. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Add 6 to both sides. Simplify the arithmetic. Convert the w into a positive number. Multiply both sides by negative 1. Remove the 1s. Simplify the arithmetic. And so the final result is w equals negative 6.